Hey, Danny, I got a question.
What is it, Jeffy?
When Pixar made Mrs. Incredible, why did they give her a union job Class B licensed heavy-duty dump truck?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about that wagon, Daddy.
Mario, don't look.
Jeffy, if you're going to play with your Mrs. Incredible doll, take her to your room.
And does Mrs. Incredible ever get constipated?
What?
Well, because she's so stretchy, shouldn't it just fall out like laying an egg?
Jeffy, go to your room.
And when she gave birth, did it even hurt? Or because she's so stretchy, did the kids just flop out like fish?
Jeffy!
Jeffy, go to your room and play with your Mrs. Incredible doll. We don't want to hear it.
All right, Danny.
He's so annoying. Huh, who's at the door? All right. That was right here! Get out!
Anybody seen the cue ball? Whoa, look at that break!
What are you doing?
Playing pool, you wanna play? Hey, where are you going with my cue ball?
That's smart. Lock that up. So now you can't break it.
Oh, really?
You hitting me?
Because you just broke the egg, Jeffy. I thought you said it was safe.
Jeffy, not now. Now it's broken.
Oh, Daddy, that didn't break the egg.
Wait, you don't think so?
Nope, but this will.
Jeffy! Jeffy!
What?
Jeffy, I swear to God, if the egg inside this safe is broken.
What? Daddy, I just wanted to tell you, that scream you did earlier was so loud and so powerful, you could have filled up an entire Monsters, Inc. scream can with how loud that was. I'm talking, you should go live in Monsters, Inc. world and power the whole city. You would put Mike Wazowski out of business.
Shut up, Jeffy. Jeffy, it's broken, Jeffy.
Oh.
$1 billion.
Smooth Millie.
No.
It pooped?
What? No, a dodo bird.
A poopy bird?
Why would you do that?
You really thought that was a dodo bird egg, Mario? That was just a regular chicken egg.
That was a regular chicken egg? Mm-hmm. Then why did you make me sit on it?
Because I was bored, Mario. It was me, Elon Musk, Jeff Bezos, and Bill Gates. And us billionaires were sitting there making bets on if you would destroy the egg or not. I'm honestly shocked that you didn't.
Well, thanks for wasting my day.
You're welcome. Now I got one more task for you, Mario.
What is it?
Hold on one second.